Gentlemen, Kali, if you would step in here. Gentlemen, we'll lock hands. I will secure you, and we will get this contest started. Kali. All right.
Triple H,
Kali. Gentlemen, elbows in the cups. Lock wrists, I will secure them. Kali. Okay. Gentlemen, if we would step in and get lock hands here, we'll get this contest started. Kali, I will secure your wrists. Gentlemen, we will go on my command. Triple H, are you ready? Kali, are you ready?
Gentlemen,
go!
Well, the gang got the early advantage. Triple H pulling. Oh, and he's so close, the game's close. Uh-oh.
Advantage, Kali.
I tell you, I'm impressed with the game here, though.
Uh-oh.
The game's arm is just inches away. And the WWE Champion.
Triple H just shifted into another gear.
And now Kali is inches away.
Close.
Come on.
Hey, what is he doing?
Kali with a headbutt.
Oh, no, come on.
And another headbutt, taking down the WWE Champion, who's connected at the wrist with the great Kali. I think the great Kali sensed that he was going to lose an arm wrestling contest.
Roger, get him off of here.
Good grief, no. The great Kali. Tried that choke slam. And Triple H.
Here we go, right. Dumped in the eye by Triple H earlier. And Triple H not cooking at all cylinders, JR.
Pedigree. Triple H moved with pedigree.
Gonna hook that monstrous arm.
I got it. Can the game execute the pedigree?
I don't think it's anatomically possible. Uh-oh.
Oh! The game could not execute the pedigree, and that massive anvil-sized hand just struck the champion.
Oh, no.
And over the Kali vice grip.
Oh, man.
All the strength and that raw, unmitigated power of the great Kali squishing the head of the WWE Champion.
God, Triple H is no way out of this here.
The WWE Champion turned to find out of what could be his fate at SummerSlam.
Still fighting is the game, though, JR. Look at this.
Triple H's face is bright red. The great Kali continues to put the pressure and squeeze, and the game is fading away.
Kali just crushing Triple H's temples together. The size of Kali's hands, JR.
The game is trying to fight back. Triple H back up from the canvas, rising from the ashes, if you will, against the great Kali. But
I think Triple H is out of it here. He had one last chance to stand and just.
Oh, good God. Those giant hands with the fingers that look like railroad spikes.
When is Kali going to stop squeezing? His fingers, his hands, those massive fingers just hurt in the face of Triple H.
Gang is out. Triple H is defenseless.
I get him off him.
Triple H. The Great Khali says that at SummerSlam, he's got two words for you. Game over.